like this. You can also do this with like two rows, but you can also do the combination like this as well, which I think I'm gonna go for this time. But also you can do a combination maybe like this or like this and get a gradient and something like this.